due to continental representation and so on. Here is the absolute top.
Oh, that.
No, good figure.
Save again. Did well to dig themselves out of that. Brilliant. What a
play.
So I'm guessing that the Koreans chose to receive then, having won the toss of the Korean champion, but lost two matches.
Same system as the Olympics is played by.
Oh, that's well left. Cheng Shiwei and Wang Yanxiong played some unbelievable badminton, and I can't help but wonder whether that's maybe just dented his confidence a little bit.
That's a possibility, but after due to continental representation and so on. Here is the absolute top players.
Oh, that's boring.
Wonderful. Oh, with Adianto.
Oh, another racket's gone. Yang Weikang's racket is gone, I think.
Oi, that's a beauty.
2-point advantage and 2 points away from the opening game. Oh my goodness, what on earth happened there? Lost sight of the shot, I assume. Oh yes, last year's champions, Liu Yuchen again and Wu Xuanyi. You think of Fu Haifeng and
they never Chai. Won.
They never won.
No.
Yeah.
To score their points from the way I see it, I feel that the Koreans have been able to more or less neutralize Liang. Oh, good play. Time here. I think the Koreans are doing it most of the time. It's better. They're reducing the pace, but they're playing the other way. Come.
Yeah, right.
Again, beautiful play. Take away from the strategy so far.
Oh. like that change of pace. The
yes. Good figure.
Serve again. Did well to dig themselves out of that. Brilliant. What a.
See, he plays it back at him.
Oh, he was ready for that fake, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Game plan.
Brilliant.
Yeah. Is most of the time he's going to challenge at the net. Good work by the Chinese. There's the challenge.
Good rally. Oh, reached.
Oi. Excellent. Oi, that's a beauty play by.
Four game point opportunities. Serve. And they've done it on a run of six straight points.